Hello, and welcome to another episode of CouchFuel, Lyte Bytes. It's just me today, your host Colin, and we're going to play some Foul Play. Because it's a brawler I've been wanting to play for a while. And, yeah. It's a brawler about set on a stage. Going around to destroy people. I'll stick up the lead. That seems fair. Hello. How's it going? Mr. Dude.
Mm-hmm.
A man with a monocle, and a moustache, and a top hat. And a trusty sidekick. Mm-hmm. And we'll have to put an end to the... Mummies of Cairo. 1885, I think it was. But it's all, don't worry, it's all a play. But I gotta make it entertaining. Unlike the video. Let's go. I think I broke it. Oh my, I broke the game. I have tendencies to doing that in games. Worst case scenario was heavy rain. I don't know what I've done here. Yeah, I wasn't even get that far in the game. First time that the dad's looking after the kid. And I somehow got the kid to stay up to like 4 mm-hmm. o'clock in the morning. Well, indefinitely. He wouldn't go to sleep because I didn't cook him any dinner because I got the pizza stuck in the microwave or something. I couldn't take it out. And that's the story of heavy rain. Anyway, let's try this again, because that also broke. Alright, let's go. There's a lot of skeletons with like swords in their backs. Yeah, it should be in the warrant to Mr. Dashforth. Hmm. Yep. Done it this time. Get off it. Do it. Yeah. Bring it high. Broom got caught on the stage. Very long stage, to be honest. Perfect scene. Bandit car, that one time at bandit car. Soften some builder balls. Builder, Jesus, I can't actually say anything today. So I'm going to keep stum. Thank you. keep going right. Fools, man, will have such a nice cuts. Boo! Mess them right up. Do it. Save until last, Mr. Dashforth. Yeah. Unmentionables. Zombie time. Well, it's getting taken away by the zombies, man. Let's do this. Oh, I love it how the guy came in, got in his line. How about his kill? Defend yourself, Mr. Scampwick. You'll get no quarter here. Yeah. Get stuck on a stone. Stupid props. Boss time. Check that beard out, man. Thank you. does point. He's off his rocker. Doing broken, Mr. Scampwick, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. We have to come to the right place. Be cautious, follow me! Dum 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 dum! Dum dum dum! Oh man! Is that a new move? Did two things. And I'm going to save it. And that was episode 1 of Full Play. Act 1 of Full Play, I should say. Join us next week for Act 2 of Full Play, where we continue our beating in a theatrical way to all our actor buddies as we tell our tale of Mr. Dashforth, or Baron Dashforth, even. And his conquest to defeat the evil demons of Cairo in 1885. Till then, ciao!